Hello and welcome. I'm Hugh McElyea, the composer of Tenebrae, The Passion of Dietrich Bonhoeffer. And I'd like to invite you to a special performance on June the 16th.
And I'm David Acheson, executive producer for the event. Hugh, let's begin by defining Tenebrae, which I know in Latin means shadows.
It's also a 4th century monastic candlelight service that is held on the Thursday before Good Friday. As the Passion of Christ is recounted, 12 candles representing the 12 disciples are extinguished one by one until the church is in total darkness. I was living in the Episcopal men's residence at Florida State University. We would meet on Monday evenings for a roundtable discussion, and one of the subjects was on the life of Dietrich Bonhoeffer. We have to remember that this was during the mid-60s, when the civil rights movement was heating up on college campuses throughout the South. The courage of Dietrich Bonhoeffer made a lasting impression on me, especially because I was in fact raised in a racist culture. No one was speaking out.
Dietrich Bonhoeffer was tried for treason and executed just days before the end of World War II by a collapsing Nazi regime.
Imagine Dietrich Bonhoeffer being led to a prison cell. He will spend the next 2 years writing and reflecting on his life, and in the end, he will read the story of the Passion of Christ for the last time. His final words were, "For me, this is the end, but also the beginning. It is certain that our joy is hidden in our suffering and our life in death."
I'd like to remind everyone the performance is at 8 o'clock p.m. on June the 16th in the historic Sage Chapel on the campus of Cornell University in Ithaca, New York. The budget for this and future performances is $150,000. We've had one generous benefactor that has donated $50,000 to this and future performances. Every donation at every level is certainly appreciated and will make an impact. For those who care to contribute $2,500 or more, you will also receive 2 room nights at the Hilton Hotel in Ithaca, New York, near the campus. You'll be invited to the dress rehearsal filming the night before the performance, as well as coffee with the composer on Sunday morning. Click the donate button to contribute to this and future performances. Thank you for joining us on this exciting journey.